children. I gotta watch my language. Okay. I love it. How many red carpets? Couldn't you just get one carpet that rolled the whole length? You had to put down like 12 carpets for me. Are there stairs or do I have to climb up there? Look at this. What are they using as plastic tablecloths on the stage? The party palace is right there. Why do you have this cheap crap over here? Couldn't you buy something pretty? Look at this. It's like a big red condom I'm going to do a show on. Yes, I said condom. I can say that. Am I supposed to climb? Seriously. Where am I getting up? On this chair? Are you out of your freaking mind? I'm 77 years old. You think I work at a good next level of fitness? Here we go. Okay, just stand there, gentlemen. Don't help. And this is classic. Okay. One. How are the models getting up here? I have questions. What is this? Your barn. Who the hell are you? I trust you. Have you washed your hands with swollen fluid everywhere? Age for anyone. Look at this, I'm standing on barn doors. It smells like Madonna's dressing room. Hello everybody and welcome. Where the hell am I? Terry's got some good boobs on her. Those are good boobs. Your nipples are bigger than my boobs. I'm wearing one of the most push-on bras. If you were a push-on bra, your face would disappear. This is terrible. This is going to do the twist on me. I'm wearing one of those push-on. I bought this bra in Quebec and I pissed off because I've outlived it just separates. There you go, that's right. All right, so, next level fitness, where is it? Remember the name? Yeah, June is all filmed. Did you sign a release, June? Did you sign a release? You're being filmed right now. You could end up on the news. Yeah, she's waiting. That's not the news, June. That's a porno station. But keep waiting. And not only are you here to celebrate the grand opening of Next Level Fitness, you're also here helping out at Toronto Stick Kids Hospital. Isn't that wonderful? Yes. Come see me at Toronto Stick Kids. Look at you. This one in the blue. Don't hide. You look gorgeous. Come here. What's your name? Look at your little Cinderella slippers. Where are you from? No, you in the blue. Come here. Look at how gorgeous. Come and see me. Come here. Come over here, bitch. And I mean that in the nicest way possible. I said, you're beautiful, bitch. I said, no, don't try to get up here. It's very dangerous. I want to hold your hand because you're so pretty. What's your name? Hi, Allison. Why do you look so gorgeous here on Queen Street? Are you working right now? Are you hooking? No, she's not a hooker. You can always, look at how nice her footwear is. Sault Ste. Marie hookers don't wear that kind of footwear. Hookers in Northern Ontario wear high heels and sweat socks, trust me. Allison, where do you work? Do you work on Queen Street? You work at the hospital. Oh, I'm sorry for you too. How are things going at the hospital? Have you found any money yet? Has the hospital found any money yet? They have money. Oh, good for them, yeah. I hear you're getting a new hospital. I know, I also heard you're getting a new roof. Did you know that? Did you hear the story? Oh, I have to sit down. Okay. Here's the story. The government in fact. Tell me the name of your CD.
Well, right now it's going to be called Clean.
And it's Clean?
Absolutely.
Is that why you have Mr. Clean with you here this evening? Is he going to scrub things for us later?
Oh boy.
Do you do windows, by the way? Do you do windows? Because I... I look fabulous. Oh, honey, keep drinking. I get prettier. Now, say, where are you from?
I'm from Toronto.
From Toronto. And how long have you been recording artists?
Oh, about 5 years.
Congratulations. Wonderful. And it just so happens that you are Anthony's sister. Is that right?
I am.
Okay. And I hope that you can sing better than he does, because I've heard him sing at the workouts, and it's not pretty. So, Sana, the song you're doing is Clean. These are your backup dancers. Are you going up on that scary stage?
I'm going right up there. Wish you luck.
I wish you luck, because you know what? It's slippery as all get up. Oh, look, they're going to go help her up. Sure, I had to climb up on my own.
I'm a little bit of a